And it's not true at all. It's rubbish. Ignore everything I say.
When she was 22, the future looked bright. But she's nearly 30 now, and she's
thank you.